Junkyard's debut album is out now. Songs on the album range from the ballad Simple Man to the first by way of California is Bang Tango, whose stripped-down approach is reminiscent of Aerosmith hitting the future with a touch of the Cult and Billy Idol, not to mention the blues. Bang Tango rose from the L.A. club scene in the space of 1 year. They have already two pieces of vinyl to their name, a live EP called Live Injection and the full-length studio album Psycho Cafe. Songs include Attack of Life, Wrap My Rings, and Breaking Up a Heart of Stone. You can see the debut of Bang Tango's first video for Someone Like You right now.
We'll be right back. actually, Bang Tango, sum it up real quick, would be very heavily sexy.
No, we get that.
It's a heavy groove, you know what I mean? It's like a heavy rock band. It's got a tango side to it, you know?
Right now, currently in pre-production to go back out on tour. We're having a good time. I'm teaching my guitar players how to play guitar. We love to hear the bass and drums like hit you in the chest and chop the guitars up. I've got like a really different type of voice, I think. You know, I go from one low thing to this incredible high type, you know, screeching voice, you know, and anything in between, you know. There's no bars on us. We'll go for anything, you know. Yeah. I think that separates us. We're not a safe band.
I don't ever go one day with one style of music. It's like one day it'll be the Chili Peppers, next day it'll be Black Sabbath, next day it'll be, you know, Julian Stetson. So, but that comes from just wanting to do something different with Rock Band.
California dude is like a you know, what it's like a, I mean, just like in Hawaii, aloha means hello and goodbye. Well, over in California, it's the same thing. It's like, you know, you see a friend of yours and he shows up, dude, what's up, dude? And then he leaves. All right, dude. Okay, dude. Or if he screws up or something, oh, dude. or if you're alone at night in your own apartment and you hear somebody creeping in your door and it's, dude.
Bringing on the attack of life, bringing on the night.
We're fun.
Bringing on the attack of life, bringing on the night.
We're fun.
Bringing on the attack of life, bringing on the night.
We're fun.
We shot Italian Vogue for Vogue magazine. They picked us out because of our video, and we I guess it's a fashion or something. Look at the band, and they asked us, you know, would you do Italian Vogue? There's about 20 Vogue models that really wanted to be with us bad. I'm sitting here, I was thinking the other day, this is only Psycho Cafe. This is like, we've got umpteen albums to go, you know. We're going to continue to make albums and albums and albums, and I feel like each album is a kid. Like, we just had a kid. This is Psycho Cafe. This is our kid, and we're trying to make our kid grow up and be a, you know, safe and make sure it happens, you know. And that's the way it's been. It's like sending a rocket to the moon, and we're not even finished yet. We haven't reached the moon yet. We went around a giant circle, you know. We've done the business stuff, and we've dealt with all these people and everything else. When it comes down to it, we just want to rock and roll, you know. We just want to play our music and create stuff and be artists, you know.
Well put.
The band would like to say hi to all our kids across the country.
Oh, God.
Dude. That was love.
Dude.
Uncles, baby! Always too slow, that'll make you see that it's my
control of me. Oh, when I'm falling down, down upon my knees, taking me, yeah, taking me, taking me. When the mountain I'll come, I'll dance it with the angel. Do anything just to make it, get a smile. Dancing on I'll come, well, I'll dance it with the angels. I'll do anything just to make it, get a smile. Got a good thing on my mind. Gotta give it a try. Gotta shine up. There ain't no hate. No, 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 no.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 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 Yeah.